this world and into your head, where you desperately lay awake.
Desperately,